baptized in the Jordan to sanctify the waters. Bless us all who by the bowing of our necks signify our servitude. Make us worthy to be filled with thy sanctification with the partaking of this water, and being sprinkled therewith, may it be unto us, O Lord, for health of soul and body. For thou art the sanctification of our souls and bodies, unto thee do we ascribe glory, thanksgiving, and worship. Together with an originate Father and I, all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen.
When thou, O
Lord, was baptized in the Jordan, the worship of the Trinity was made manifest. For the voice of the Father bear witness to thee, and call thee his beloved Son. And the Spirit, in the form of a dove, confirmed the truthfulness of his word. O Christ,
our God, who has revealed thyself and has enlightened the world, glory to thee. When thou, O Lord, was baptized in the Jordan, the worship of the Trinity was made manifest. For the voice of the Father bear witness to thee, and called thee his beloved Son. And the Spirit, in the form of a dove, confirm the truthfulness of his word. O Christ, our God, who has revealed thyself and has enlightened the world, glory to thee. When thou, O Lord, was baptized in the Jordan, the worship of the Trinity was made manifest. For the voice of the Father bear witness to thee, and call thee his beloved Son. And the Spirit, in the form of a dove, confirm the truthfulness of his word. O Christ, our God,
who has revealed thyself,
and has enlightened
the world, glory.